How does a household name get to be a name in so many households? Well, because a lot of people came across it in an ad. They tried it, liked it, and made it a habit. Without the advertising, there'd be a lot of products you'd never heard of, so you wouldn't buy them. So why would anyone go on making them? And then you'd lose something you have a right to. Advertising. That's the way it works.